Alright guys, today is a new bright day and we're also gonna remove the boat because as it's getting summer, we're moving out of the city, but we are going close to the city into a really sick harbor with a nice lake. Just come for my parents because they're gonna help me removing the boat to there, so let's go. This is where it all happens. It's the machine room where the motor is. Okay, these are the batteries. You need to turn the switch on so the motor can actually start. We're gonna go up, check the motor. Let's see if the boat still works. Dishes yet.
It's quite a mess.
Do you see anything, Mom?
Yeah, that one.
I think that's it. Putting my guitar in the bed.
We are sailing.
I swear, like, if it's summer and warm, I'm gonna chill here, swim, have a barbecue on the boat, look around, it's pretty cool. And all of this, I need to figure out what it all means. I know it a little bit, but not too much yet. Let's go out. What a beautiful spot. I love it already. Everything went fine thanks to my parents though. My dad is a great captain and my mom is a good co-captain. I was the second pilot of the boat. So yeah, super happy that everything went well and I feel like I'm already settled here in this new harbor. Can't wait to live over here. You will see a lot of great content from here. Maybe some flips on the water, barbecue nights. Ooh! I think it's gonna be great. Oh, this is a sick shot. Going to the city now, gonna miss my boat already. Let's go by the bike, Dutch way.